Tiana Torres, Animal Care Specialist here at the City of Chula Vista Animal Care Facility. Thank you for watching Animals Talk. Today I have Noelle. I love Noelle. She is a rag doll, and because she has a little white feet, her coat pattern is considered a snowshoe. She's 6 years old, and she's been here since August. Can you believe it? She was found on the streets. She had hair missing, covered in fleas. Scabs all over. We worked with her skin, provided her good food, provided her medication, and look at how beautiful she is. She looks like a princess. And you know what? Her personality fits. She acts like royalty. She sits up high. She's very calm, and she can be picked up with some nice calm. You can pick her up easily. She just would rather just love sitting there and being as pretty as she can be. The home that's gonna be best for her is one who's gonna be committed to grooming. As you see, she has all this beautiful hair, and that was already a problem previously with the lack of care with her hair and flea treatment. Her adoption fee is $65, and she comes with her microchip. She's already spayed, and her vaccines are current. She's such a love. We're open Tuesday through Friday, 10 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. for interactions, and Saturday, 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. interactions. Please come down to City of Chula Vista Animal Care Facility at 130 Byer Way here in Chula Vista, and take home Noelle for the holidays. She is awesome. And if you have a friend who's interested in a cat but you don't want to bring them a cat because it's just not right to dump a cat on somebody, we have these great gift certificates. So you can actually put those in the stocking stuffer, and you can pay for the adoption fee for a single pet, and then the person can come choose the cat or dog of their choice.